put it all in.
It's a mixture of aluminum oxide and iron oxide?
Aluminum, powder, and all the steel composition that's required to make the same type of steel as the rail. The lid.
All right, so you got to match this up to the rail.
That component in there will match the steel to the rail you're welding.
If it's good.
Does the truck say that though, or?
Yeah, the rail. I'll show you after. But this, in case of rain, snow, put a plastic cover over. Now we're ready to try to put the